It is love alone that is the relationship between God and his devotee. This love is such that one cannot exist without the other. For what is a sky without the stars? What is an ocean without the rivers flowing and merging into it? For whose sake shall flowers bear the nectar if not for the bees? So it is with Satya Sai and his students, who don't exist without each other. If Satya Sai is the tree, the students are the creepers that go around. If Satya Sai is a flower full of fragrance and nectar, students are the bees that come, drink the honey and enjoy. If Satya Sai's compassion is like the vast expanse of the night sky, students become the shining stars and add to its glory. And if Satya Sai's love is like that of the vast ocean, the love of students is like that of the rivers that flow into him and become him. A lion's cub should be like the lion. You are children of God, you should be like gods. ఎప్పుడు కూడా మీరు ఎక్కడుండినా కానీ స్వామి హృదయంలో మీరు స్థిరస్థాయిగా ఉన్నారు ఉంటారు. నాన్న అవరు హృదయాలు ఇర్తివో ఇల్లవో గుర్తిల్ల, ఆదరె అవరు నన్ను హృదయాలు ఖండితంగా చిరస్థాయిగా నమ్మవరంతగా ఇస్తారు. లెట్ మీ బీట్ మై చెస్ట్ అండ్ టెల్ ద వరల్డ్, దిస్ ఈజ్ మై కాన్ఫిడెన్స్, దిస్ ఈజ్ మై ట్రస్ట్. ఫర్ మీ మై చిల్డ్రన్ ఆర్ మై ఎవ్రీథింగ్. I live for them, I work for them, and if I have to die, I will only die for them. This is our relationship which cannot be broken, come what may. As long as there is Sai, there is Sai student. As long as there is a Sai student, there is Sai. I and my students will definitely change the world for good.